Hello everybody and welcome back to a brand new video here on the channel. And the next Fortnite leak has been released. We've already seen the text, but it's like, do you know how the battle rush, right? But the picture is quite interesting. People are saying it's going to be a glidable thing, but if you look at it, it's basically the same thing as the battle boss in Fortnite right now. But later on in the video, we're going to discuss about this. Here's the timer. It's probably going to be down to one day, but probably going to be to the minute section. By the time this video gets uploaded, it's 2 days, 1 hour, and 2 minutes. Well, 1 minute there. But it's probably going to be changed. Galactus now is almost basically looking over the table. If you haven't noticed, it's actually around the table. It's like red circles in the background. The picture of Galactus is growing substantially, very highly, and this is going to be showing because it's only like tomorrow. There'll only be a day before the live event. And right now, Galactus in game, his full head is above the water, and he's looking very cool. He's looking like he's ready, he's wanting to fight, and like what we've seen here in night, you can get a real clear picture of him. And he looks absolutely insane. There's like art details with the red and the purple and the black. And his, like, he's massive. He's absolutely huge. And signs right now, I'm going to say it again because some people have not noticed. Someone did some comparison things. He's going to be the 2 times the size of the massive Travis Scott we saw, and 2 times the size of the Matt Blink. And I legit think that is absolutely crazy, but it's actually true. I'm just going to play the clip for a bit more longer because his head is fully over the water now, and that's a big move forward for the Galactus live event, because it's only basically a day before the live event, because tomorrow by the time this video comes out, it'll be probably the next day. Well, it might probably not be, but it'll be very late at night. But the item shop then, a new emote, an iconic emote is out called Smeeze. How to pronounce that? Assassin is back in, the Dom Pummelers are in, Greymore is back, Forsaken Strikers in the shop. Daily items, we've got Dynamo, Bullseye, and Signals, which is a great emote, is back. Pickin is another emote. The Rickroll emote is back. And the World All Away emote is back. So let's talk about the leaks for today. There's some more of the pit game mode. But let's talk about the leaks that we got. Let's start off with the leak on Fortnite's release day. Yesterday we actually didn't get one, and then today we actually got one, and it involves a text that we've already seen, but a brand new picture. And what this picture shows is the battle buses, 3 battle buses. Some people said, oh, it looks like a glider. It's not, because it's basically the thing. But the thing that gets my attention, and many other people who look more closely into the image, the thing that gets my attention, on the outside of it, I don't know if you guys remember, but in the end event, when we're getting sucked into the black hole, like, inside of that were, like, pinkish, purple, bluish, blackish, and, like, mini spectacles flying around, and they were sucking us in. And that's technically what we saw there, but only pink, blue, purple, and blue. So it's all, and it looks like that. And that's got my attention more than the glider thing. And the glider thing is certainly a shout, because usually after Fortnite events, we usually get a glider. At the start of this was Season 8, when we got the Arcanic glider. Then we didn't get one for Season 10. But Season 11, Chapter 2, Season 1 live event gave us the Kylo Ren glider, Chapter 2 Season 2 Travis Scott gave us one, which was like the cruise, I think it was like the crash cruiser. And then Chapter 2 Season 3 there was no live event, Chapter 2 Season 4 the live event hasn't taken occurred. hasn't occurred. So that certainly could be, and I'd probably love to see that being a glider. And the Millennium Falcon, once actually done some testing, is actually faster than regular gliders, but it is very obnoxious, so it makes it balanced out so everybody can see you, but it is faster than actual gliders. So there's a possibility that this could be faster than the glider, but people are saying it's that, it's not really. So Galactus is now fully above the water in the Fortnite map, and that is huge for the steps of where Galactus wants to be. And he's massive, he's legit just huge and massive, and like basically is not looking good for us in terms of this event, how big he is, the size of the map, and compared to how all our heroes, the Avengers, they're tiny compared to him, they are absolutely tiny. I want to discuss something else, because yesterday's leak with, well, not yesterday's, was like, tip 87, do you know how to fly, do you, tip 87 while fighting Galactus, wear a jetpack. That picture I sort of glanced over, it's technically, this, it's like, Sayona, pretty sure her name is, Sayona, I don't know how you pronounce it, but the space girl from chapter 2 season 3 is standing there, and beneath her we've got like Meowsles, DJ Yonder, this sort of like Jonesy skin is there too, and it's basically and she's standing under a sort of condensed destroyed Stark Industries, because we can see like the sticking up of the car there, which is a Stark car, not a Ferrari. So it's a Stark car, and it's sticking up. So it's basically hinting at the destruction of Stark Industries taking place. Now, as we know, tomorrow is going to be the day before the end of the season, and the day before the live event. It's going to be pretty insane. And tomorrow I'm going to be covering a full list, not a full list, sorry, basically of everything, all every leak, everything that we've seen, and that is going to be the day before the live event, and then the day after that, what's going to happen is we're going to be talking about, streaming live event. So basically for the schedule of the live event, because obviously it's going to be streamed here live on the channel, for content creators, if you have a supporter creator code, you have to contact for my support, but probably no one with a supporter creator code watching this apart from Ordinary, because he's got 1,000 followers on TikTok. I don't know if he's got a creator code yet, but you have to go to Fortnite support, contact Fortnite support, and then you can get your video monetized. For us, we can't get it monetized, but we can have it up for 90 days and we have to take it down. But for the live events, basically for me, what I'm going to be doing is streaming at start of 4:30, get everybody in. And that's basically my rundown. So tomorrow's video is going to be discussing everything for the Fortnite event. And yeah, I don't know why this is so, but tomorrow's video is going to be discussing everything for the live event. And this is the Fishbug signing out. Peace out.